Hello, we're in the rainforest of Taman Negara, and today we're going to show you how to make a tent in the jungle. Okay, so the first thing you need to do is find two trees that are a decent length apart, that have ample foliage cover, and also that are no dead trees around that will come down in the rain. Okay, so the second thing you need to do is to make sure the area that you're going to be sleeping on is nice and flat. So clear away the area, and for added comfort, you can add a couple of leaves on that too. The next step is to grab your rope and attach it from one tree to another, making sure there's no dead knots. So that even means making a quick release knot, so if you need to get out in a hurry, you can just pull it and it unravels. Then the next thing to do is to grab your canopy or your fly sheet and hang it over the piece of rope that you've just attached to the trees, making sure you've got enough room for those of you that are sleeping under. Once you have your ground sheet, place it under the roof you've just made for your shelter, making sure that the ends are tucked under, making sure that there's not a bank for any rain that does fall in, so you're not going to be sleeping in it. The reason why we make tents like this is because it's a lot more lightweight than your conventional tent, which makes it a lot easier when trekking through the jungle for a number of days. If you'd like to know more about conservation or how to survive in the jungle, check out our other videos or follow us on Facebook. The link is in the description.